fight that's been going on for decades now over California's overcrowded prison system is quickly coming to a head tonight. Today, a group of federal judges ordered Governor Jerry Brown to start immediately reducing the number of prisoners behind bars.
KCRA3's David Beanick joins us right now with whether the governor plans to comply, David.
Well, the short answer is no. The governor says he plans to ask the court to put a hold on this latest order, which he says would lead to nearly 10,000 inmates back on the streets.
In their latest order about California's overcrowded prisons, it's clear the three federal judges are losing patience with the state.
Well, it's significant because it's the first time the judges have said, we're done. We're through waiting for you to do something.
California's prisons are so overcrowded, the courts have ruled they qualify as cruel and unusual punishment, and so therefore violate inmates' rights. Right now, the prisons are at nearly 150% of capacity. The judges want that number below 138% by the end of the year.
I think there has been some significant changes to the department over the past few years.
Testifying at his confirmation hearing this week, Governor Brown's choice for corrections secretary said the state is making progress. It plans to send more inmates to firefighting camps, rent cells at county jails, and continue to house prisoners out of state. But the judges say that's not enough and want the state to increase the amount of time it shaves off prison sentences for inmates' good behavior.
The guys that they're talking about releasing now, applying the good time credits to, are the better performers. They're the ones that are not just having disciplinary problems inside. These are the guys that are the safest to come home.
Crime victims say releasing prisoners early would be dangerous for the public and want the governor to stand firm. In their latest ruling, the judges again threatened to cite Brown for contempt if he doesn't comply quickly.
I'm sure the prospect of having a sitting governor taken down the perp walk is something that nobody wants to see. We don't want to see that. But the fact remains, he is in virtual contempt of court.
Now, it does seem unlikely that federal judges would order the governor of California to be arrested. More likely, inmate advocates say, they might fine the state for not following its ruling, or they could order the federal government to step in and take over the California prison system.
We've been talking about the panel of judges and the governor. Does the legislature have anything to do with this?
No, the answer to that is basically no. The judges said that they want these inmate numbers reduced, even if doing so violates current state laws and local laws as well. So no, the legislature is on the sidelines from this point on.
We'll see what the appeals process brings. All right, David, thanks.